He was the guitarist in a woolly hat who wrote a string of hits as part of US pop group The Monkees. Michael Nesmith has died of heart failure at home in California, age 78, after a long and influential career in music and television.
Dreamt up by Hollywood executives, the hit TV show about a fictitious band. The Monkees grew into their own fame. Michael Nesmith, guitarist, singer and wordsmith behind Circle Sky, Girl I Knew Somewhere, and Listen to the Band.
Hey, hey, mercy woman, plays a song and no one listens.
Born in Houston, Texas, the son of Betty Nesmith Graham, the inventor of liquid paper, Mike moved to Los Angeles after a brief stint in the Air Force and experienced some early songwriting success with Linda Ronstadt's first hit, Different Drum. Picked up in a screen test and transformed into part of an instant pop sensation.
Okay, I think I'm out of work. I hope I get this serious.
Nesmith, not the star, but a force in a supporting role. He fought for the Monkees to be able to write and record their own material and for creative control of their music. The band merely a launchpad to a long and successful career. His second act, behind the camera, a producer and director of films and creator of a music video format that eventually led to MTV. Nesmith won the first ever Grammy awarded for video in 1981. After Davy Jones' death in 2012, the band regrouped for reunion tours, their concerts earning glowing reviews. Mickey Dolenz, the only surviving band member, heartbroken today. I'm so grateful that we could spend the last couple of months together doing what we loved best, singing, laughing, and doing shtick. The two played their last show together, a farewell tour, just 4 weeks ago in Los Angeles. In the United States, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.